Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log out of your AliExpress account in your phone. It's a very quick and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet, and download the AliExpress app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure you are already logged in with your account. If you are logged in, here you can see the account icon at the bottom right corner. Tap on it. In this account page, you can see the settings icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. In this settings page, you can see the sign out button at the bottom. So you can simply tap on sign out to log out of your account. A confirmation prompt will appear asking if you really want to log out. So you can tap on OK. And there you go. You have been logged out of your account in AliExpress. It's a very simple process. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.